a drink.
Drink.
Dip it in.
That's music that was for another horse. I'm in the midst of doing a new one for Scenic, and that's a little bit what I'm doing here is I'm experimenting with what I can do in the ring so that we have a whole new curve for next year that's going to be completely totally different and actually a little bit unusual.
Are you excited about the idea of kurs being an individual medal?
I love kurs. I hate making them. They're so difficult to make. But once they're done, I love doing them.
What would you tell to somebody who's riding one or doing one for the first time?
That's riding a kurs?
Yeah, that's doing one for the very first time and wants to get into it.
Get very good help with the music.
Yeah.
I mean, that's the big thing. And it's important that the music really does go to the horse and has the rhythm of the horse. There's nothing worse than having music that's just barely off rhythm. It's better to have background music than something that's not quite there.
Okay. Anything else you want to add about kurs or about Devon or about?
Well, I love Devon. The kurs certainly, I think, are what bring in the crowd and what makes it all a lot of fun. I just hope that the kurs don't cause us to lose sight of the real classical training of the horse, that it becomes circusy. I mean, the whole thing is about developing the horse athletically and classically correctly. And I hope it doesn't become, too circusy.
But it is exciting for the crowd.
Oh, it's wonderful. Scenic.
Sweetheart.
Ha, ha, ha.
he's a very powerful horse, and it's very powerful music. It's Beethoven, Wagner. I think it suits him very well. This is the second time I ride the freestyle on him, so it's a brand new one, and this is a young horse, just learning, so I was very happy with the ride.